In the question, we are given with radius vector, that is r naught sine omega t I cap plus cos omega t j cap. We need to choose the correct statement. The first statement says speed is constant. We'll check if speed is constant. We know speed is magnitude of velocity. So we'll check. First we'll find the velocity and then we'll find the magnitude of it. So we are given with the position radius vector, which is r naught sine omega t I cap plus cos omega t j cap. So differentiation of position with respect to time is equal to velocity. So differentiation of sine omega t I cap plus cos omega t j cap with respect to time is equal to velocity. Differentiation of, we'll keep the r naught, so r naught. Differentiation of sine omega t I cap is omega cos omega t I cap. Differentiation of cos omega t j cap is minus omega sine omega t j cap. This is velocity. Now we'll multiply r to both of these terms. So we get r naught omega cos omega t I cap minus r naught omega sin omega t j cap is equal to velocity. This is in x direction, velocity along x direction, and this is velocity along y direction, because here j cap is there, here I cap is there. So magnitude of velocity is equal to square root of velocity in x direction square plus velocity in y direction square. So magnitude of velocity is equal to r naught omega cos omega t square whole square plus, this is minus r naught omega sine omega t j cap. So square of this will become plus minus r naught omega sine omega t j cap into minus r naught omega sine omega t j cap is plus r naught omega sine omega t square whole square. So this is r naught square omega square cos square omega t plus r naught square omega square sine square omega t. This is, if you take r naught square and omega square common, we get cos square omega t plus sine square omega t. This is in the form of cos square theta plus sine square theta. So cos, as we know, cos square theta plus sine square theta is equal to 1. So instead of cos square omega t plus sine square omega t, we'll replace 1. So r naught square omega square into 1. So this is r naught omega. Square root of r naught square omega square into 1 is r naught omega. So from this we can understand that magnitude of velocity, that is speed, is constant throughout the journey of the particle. So the option is A.